Central action. Last night, at my direction, the United States military successfully executed a flawless precision strike that killed the number one terrorist anywhere in the world, Qasem Soleimani. Soleimani was plotting imminent and sinister attacks on American diplomats and military personnel, but we caught him in the act and terminated him.
Despite the history of tension between the two nations, Soleimani had been an indispensable figure in the fight against Taliban and ISIS. Soleimani's role was crucial in uniting various factions of the Mujahideen.